Hey, what up guys, my name is Sheldinator, back with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing a new type of video guys for you. So I just bought Need for Speed and single player is already finished guys, don't worry about that. I'll maybe be doing something about it next video, but I don't know. So yeah, today I'm gonna be heading on this car right here. So this is the Fast and Furious orange car. So yeah, don't tell me what the rider's name is. I think it was, what do you call him, Paul Walker, I think it was his. I don't know if it was his or not, but yeah, he ridden it sometimes. But yeah, let's not get in detail here. So this is, as you can see guys here, the Toyota Supra SZR. It's 1997, so it's really nice actually. It's one of my favorite Supras. So yeah, as you can see, it's pretty damn cool. So the sticker, and to start off the sticker, I don't know if it's exactly the same guys. Leave a comment down below how it did, but I didn't want to go in detail because it's really hard to do. So yeah, I actually got this sort of strip going on, and just like in the video, so there's a little bit of details, but it's not that much, but yeah, it's pretty good for a car. So let me go ahead and guys and show you what I have for the parts, and then I'll be going for a quick drive with this car, and yeah, I'll be showing you some gameplay. So yeah, let's get right into this car. So to start off with the performance, I won't be showing you that guys, but yeah, so as you can see, currently it has 822 horsepower, so that's actually pretty good for a decent car actually. So let's go ahead in the visuals, because that's the important part. So to start off with the hood, I did the street style vintage hood. So yeah, so we're gonna go to front bumper. So we got the race style bumper, as you can see right here. And we got the race style lip splitter. So this is saying restricted, but I actually did it as well. So we have the Connors right here. I don't think you should do these guys, but I just put them on. They kind of look sick, so yeah. I just put the race style Connors, so yeah, that's actually pretty cool. So tires, I went for the, I think these are the Bugatti ones, I don't know. No, it's the Mustang ones, alright. So it's the RTR Tech 7. Pretty cool, so I just went for the rim speed hunters because, you know, it's fast. I went for white tires guys, that's how they are in the video, the film, sorry. So side skirt, so there's not much of side skirts in this game, but yeah, this is one of them, is the June. This is what you have to do for that. And yeah, we got the back tire the same. So these are locked, but if you can guys, if you do have this unlocked, make sure you remove that light over there guys, because I don't have everything unlocked. If you don't see this car actually exactly like it, it's because I don't have the parts. So as you can see, these parts are all locked. I can actually fix them, as you can see right here. There are some parts, yeah, this is the only part I think on the car I don't have. You know, I actually don't have this as well, but that's, I don't think that's actually useful, but yeah. So, alright, the back tires are that, fenders, rear bumper. So rear bumper, I went with the June as well. They're all gonna be like sort of the same parts, because they have to match like a body kit, but not exactly a body kit, but because there's some things I actually changed. So we're gonna go ahead down to diffuser. So in the diffuser, this is actually not, well, it's not actually useful for the car, as it doesn't actually look that much, but you can do it as well. I just put these on. I think I'm gonna remove it. I think it's actually pretty cool. Alright, it doesn't matter. I just put the, what did I put? I put this, the race style diffuser type 1. So yeah. So I went with the big exhaust. I went big on here because the sound is massive. So I went with the street style 3 tilted. That's a nice exhaust actually. So yeah. There's nothing here, I guess. Oh yeah, the spoiler, I went with the June as well, which is actually kind of sick, because it's like what you call it, the metal one. So yeah, this is the this is optional for you guys, you don't need to do it like for sure. So this is the Edison fluids, just make some sound. Alright, so I think this is it for these. Oh yeah, the lights, you don't need to change them, but I don't have them unlocked still. And also, if you have the bumper without the lights from the sides, as you can see, right, like sort of right there between these two, I can't actually change it because I don't have any more bumpers. But if you have without it and the same body, sort of the same shape, just do those, all right? Because there's no lights except the actual lights of the car. Even in the sides, as I showed you guys, as you can see, those red lights. You don't. If you have Connors of the back, just change them. I don't know if you can, but yeah, alright. So yeah, splitter, I already talked about it, but you don't need it that much. Alright, so I think this is it for the actual parts for the car. So yeah, the color, if you want to see it, I don't think I'm going to be doing for this car, because it's actually pretty hard to do, and as I say, it's actually pretty damn hard. So yeah, but I think you'll find in reps or something, just message people and they can make it for you. But yeah, I think this is going to be it. So I'll be back, I'm going to be giving you some gameplay now. So I hope you enjoy, guys. Peace, and I'm signing out. See you next video.